physically present, mentally absent. A lot of times, Zeeshan is shouting, move your legs, shuffle your legs. Brain is not even listening. Right? Why? Because the brain has not been dehydrated. So brain is saying, boss, shut down, move, pull me. You're not a tennis player, you're not a guy. Why? There is no confidence in you. This is what the body does, that the brain is very smart. You say, boss, you didn't give me water. I do one thing, shut down. But tennis is a thinking sport. It's a strategic sport. It's just something as simple as water discipline. What is it?
Water discipline is very important. So I'm going to teach all of that, something small things for you. Okay.
This is very technical. This is very
technical. Can you see stomach? Can you see the word stomach? How many days?
2 to 9 days.
Where is blood? Where is blood? RBCs. White. Yeah, red blood cells. Can you see that? Can you see red blood cells? Okay. Why I'm showing you this slide? Okay? What is this donor? Okay? If you see over here, can you see your lens cells? Can you see lens cell? Your eye is removed from the baby. It is the same eye. It doesn't get old. Okay? But your stomach, 2 to 9 days, that means every 2 to 9 days your stomach cell becoming new. Every 2 to 9 days your stomach cell becoming new. Now, suppose you have to throw out your shirt and t-shirt, it's become cold. What do you need to do? You're finding clothes, right? So when you change your wardrobe, you throw something out. It's called turnover. You throw it out. And then you buy a new water. Correct? Now similarly, in your human body, then every time you buy some new things for your body. For example, stomach. Every 2 to 9 days, it's throwing out its cells because I need new cells in the stomach. Now, as a nutritionist, I'm very cross. This stomach is very fashionable here. Yeah? Every 2 to 9 days, I have to keep changing. Why am I telling you this? If you take a racket, okay, can you create the racket that is 5 years old? It's gone, right? Even if you cut it, recut it, it would. So maybe you create the racket for about 1 year. It's got a shelf life. Now, how do you improve your shelf life? Right? So let's say your school is there. This room now is made up of bricks and cement and all that. And every 2 days the bricks start falling down. What do you have to do? Bring new bricks. After 10 days, cement starts falling down. What do you have to do? New cement. So what I'm trying to tell you is, instead of human body, every day things are breaking down. So see your RBCs. 4 months. So 4 months you are building those cells in your body. So suppose you're going to play a tournament in Thailand in September. If I want very good RBC, I have to start eating correctly now because I have to build the RBC. You get it? So none of you guys want, sir, I'm going to tournament next week. And 2 days before tournament, you eat nicely. What is it, boss? Last 4 months I'm checking out what you're doing. You're giving crap. Your RBC is crap. Get the push up. Okay, how many do you want this? Can you read this?
Fat cells.
Huh?
Fat cells.
How many years?
8 years.
8 years. What the parents are thinking, oh my god. That is the fat cells of 8 years. Huh? Now, when you take too much of sugar, when you take too much of wrong food, what is the cost? If the food may be in trouble, it's a high fat food here. Too much of wrong food, let me store everything as well. Now as tennis player, you want more muscle or you want more fat?
Yes.
You sure? Then why are you having all sugar stuff and you won't get biryani seeds and all of that stuff? So my job is to convince you to have to eat. How can I do this? What's your dream come? What's your dream come? Which comes in the best of all? This is your brain. Start, which start? Best start, which one? Chango, good one. Mercedes, very good. What's your name?
Angel,
it's a good one. I love the Angel. Solid Angel. What's your name? Okay, okay, fine. This one like a very high one. From Nick, from Holland. What's my point? You have Angel. You could get it. You are Mercedes Benz, you put water in the middle hand. So you think of yourself, as a high-end vehicle. This high-end vehicle goes to the supermarket, you will buy good food for the body or katara food for the body. So remember all these, the way you eat defines yourself as a vehicle. All you youngsters, expensive racket, expensive cap, expensive shoes. What is it outside to say on that? You know, sometimes you see those cars, the car will come, it will be old car, or check out Ferrari speaker if they don't know. All you guys are in there. Ferrari speaker, I don't know. Ferrari speaker, I don't know. So, nutrition is very important to do therapy. Okay, so parents, if there's one thing you can do, you can try and go organic for your kids. Because we need more organic food than this chemical. I will tell the children very well. So, you know, it's okay. By the way, if 7300 go ahead, please.
Yeah.
If you want this presentation, just take one of some box. I will send the presentation to you.
But this volume,
7350 7300. I'll send the presentation to just in the SMS or WhatsApp. Just send me an email ID. You may want to keep that this previous ID. You may want to keep this ID. So every time a child eats the wrong food, or every time people eat the wrong food, you can remember this ID. Okay. I have one here. How many of you were below 14 years of age? Special camouflage the dish.
Please remember one thing. All the restaurant foods so you are putting inside your Ferrari, inside your muscles, cut out of it. Remember this when you have to design the nutrition plan. When you travel the world, you are looking for nutritious food, healthy food. The more better food you put inside you, the better is the outcome of your body.
Okay, so basically, parents are happening, okay? So what happens is, let's say this part of your audience is performance. And it's performance every day, then Zeeshan and having full training, on a evening, full person. This side is height. This side is height. So I am nutrition. Every day morning I enter the body. Now who is asking, growth is impossible, we are growing now. We are 12, 13, 14, 15 years, please come to me. So I am going inside. He said, body says, hey, wait, I can do 4 hours of tennis. From this side. What is happening right now? Are you saying why are you talking? Every day all nutrition is going to be. Nothing is coming to me. Because all the nutrition is going only for energy, you're not eating enough, you don't know what you're eating. Is there enough food for your body? You're sleeping on, feeling on every day. Players don't feel hungry, they are not. They want to eat something, they have to eat something. Appetite control is in the back of your head. It's a boss for all of you that can do. Okay, so if I have to give more nutrition for growth, what do I do? I have to eat enough for playing, and I have to eat a little extra for growth. So this is my biggest problem, that when I want to get performance, children are not eating enough, so what happens? Growth goes down. So this is very, very important, okay? So a lot of times, parents, what we're doing is best tactic, best shoes, best camp, best tournament, best coach. That's how they're working. Tell you. So very, very important. That's your highest quality when you want to become. Now, let's say, for example, there are many serious parents who are growing. Right. I'm very thankful you came today. A lot of parents are not turned up today, they are whatever of the lazy parents. If you're recording this, lazy parents are losing all your children and never go anywhere. Because you're sitting at home and trying some hard. What happens? I work with some of the best athletes in the world. They become the best because of the parents. Because you have to know what to feed your child between the ages of 8 to 15. Your son, your daughter will not know what to eat. But the parent will not identify that food. Now maybe the kids is saying, no, what we come to me and tell you what we do. What's very important, you need to know how to feed your children. So before you spend on all the equipment, on all the extra stuff, even the basics of nutrition for them, becoming a champion tennis player. What about the growth of your child? This is what is missing in basic nutrition. So we need to teach our children how to eat correctly as a possible. So I worked with Adil Kalyanpur, a musician who knew him. And Adil came to me when he was a baby. And I've seen him grow 26 centimeters. Really 6'4". 6'4". Okay, that's it when he was smart. He was below me. And then if you see, this is when he was 16, he's already crossed my head. He's 2 inches taller than me now. My point is what? My point is this, that when the players are not proper nutrition plan, along with the coaching plan, you get both height, growth, and development of the player. Okay? For girls and boys, very, very interesting, okay? Girls grow a little earlier between the ages of 10 to 14. High growth in girl child, 10 to 14 is when the peak happens, preferably before puberty, before menses cycle. Boys grow 14 to about 17. So you're 17 year old guys, you're almost at your peak. You have to eat well right now. Because the body is growing. You can
can squeeze another 1-2 centimeters out of your body. Older you.
Your 10 years. You're over here. A growth spurt is yet to come and it's already gone.
So if this kid eats correctly, he can aramse be about 6'4", 6'5".
Okay, but what will happen is if you don't eat correctly for the next 4 years, what is your diet? To make a cafe at a bus to make a cafe. So if you're going here to grow, all that needs to grow. These are the ways we look at it.
So, who makes the choice?
What would you choose? Would you choose cake or would you choose apple? Huh? Cake. I'm standing here saying, see, I'm right. When I go, if I go outside, I'm going to say cake. No? Why do we love sugar? Why do we love sugar? It's sweet, right? And when you put it in your tongue, what happens? Does it feel good? Does anyone in this room feel bad with sugar? Impossible. Impossible. You have to be a vegan.
Sugar and
tough? Wow. I eat sugar. I'm a nutritionist. I love sugar. I think my probably has to put sugar on top. And I need sugar. Why? Because sugar goes to the brain and lights up a pleasure center in our brain. So nice. So sweet. Apple? Okay. Right? But which has natural sugar in it? No, sir, but sugar grams of sugar cane, that is also natural. What is the process? Right? Sugar cane, you eat 1 stick of sugar cane, you eat a full stick. Clearly, why get it? Okay, so, what I'm trying to convince you on this slide, you make the choice to put food in your body. How do you? You decide to put a good food, you decide to put a bad food. The choice is yours. Can you read this one? Athletes have no taste buds. Come say it. Athletes have no taste buds. What does that mean? They should taste anything. What does it mean to you? You should not have any taste. Now, mom, what does this mean? They should eat anything. How do you feel it means? They should not go for the taste, they eat and they eat other foods. What do you mean? They mean to tell you what? You should not have a taste. Why? If you have a taste, you are slave to taste. If you want to look up in life, then it's clear. The racket includes quite a taste for it. So, remember one thing, there is a sacrifice. You want to become the best in the world. You will rather find us eating pizzas and burgers in the services and all, and you have a brilliant body. Djokovic is like number one in the world because he's eating whatever you want. If it is a place for moving you, if your taste buds don't feel you, you decide from your brain how to feed your body. So I'm going to show you how manufacturers convince us that they are. So now I'm going to call you guys also. This is my father who was the food and if I do so, I'm going to see you in the morning. So I brought back a movie and different box. Now this is how they're. This is not addiction start. It is our fault, parents. We start the addiction on sugar. If you are planning your second child, your sister planning a second child, whatever it is, don't give sugar to you. Europe, they don't give sugar to the children and sisters of kids. India, sugar. Remember that single bowl we were feeding. The first thing you put sugar on top. Don't give the children taste of sugar for the age of 6. Now, all of you are gone. Okay? We have already got a piece of it. But here's what I want to show you. Everyone seen this product in the market?
Yeah.
This is a very healthy, sir. Super healthy. Nice. Chili meat is a super taste. Right? Now, you know that everyone knows the nutritional information. I wanted to learn something else. in 100 grams, there is 12 grams of sugar. But the packet is 215 grams. So you have to do max calculation. This one packet has how much? 30 grams of sugar. You know what is 30 grams of sugar? 1 teaspoon is 5 grams. So 1 teaspoon, 2 teaspoon, 3 teaspoon, 4 teaspoon, 5 teaspoon, 6 teaspoon. Like, Baba, even if I come to your house and I'm your best friend, you will not put 6 teaspoons of sugar in a glass of nasi. Correct? So that's why when you drink this lassi versus your mommy's lassi, lassi is like this one teaspoon. That lassi doesn't taste so good. Taste bud controlling your mind. Stomach skin was very, very nice. Tennis, body is very, very slow. So remember, sugar is a culprit in adding beverages. Okay, a lot of people ask me to say what are ketones. Ketones is a sports alcohol. Okay, so certain amount of sugar in a correct value is okay. Too much comes from it.
Can you replace sugar jaggery?
Sir, sugar jaggery is all the same thing.
But this is jaggery is
a little better. It's a little better. But the fact of the matter is, when you take too much of jaggery also, it can become a gun. So it has to be the correct portion. Full day normally is 1 liter. There is 21 teaspoons of sugar in there. It's too much. It's too much. So you have to understand that the drinks that are designed in the market are for taste buds. They're not for taste performance. And it's interesting to redesign the drink.
But this is that some pain during playing time, so a little bit of sugar, so you can adjust more.
Correct. So I'm going to come to hydration strategy, and why you need an isotonic solution. Isotonic means it should have 6% glucose in it.
Okay.
Not more than 6%. So all these are 25% sugar. 20% sugar.
Yeah.
Your all energy beverages are 10 to 12% sugar. Something like a sports drink is 5 to 8% sugar. Glucose has to be done in 5 grams per 100 ml. So basically, you take a liter and you put 6% solution, 60 grams of glucose, which is roughly 4 tablespoons in 1 liter. You do more than that, and it's too much of glucose. You do less than that, it's acceptable. Often in child cases, it's more difficult. Most weeks, it's more difficult. It's more difficult. So that's the time. So first week, it's a little bit. Another step is you need a sweet solution. You have a sweet solution. And then you drink a little water, which dilutes it itself. But then the problem with the child is addicted to sweet problem. And so you have to de-addict the children. Very simple. I want you to. How many of you read the. How many of you watch TV in the evening? How many of you watch your phone in the evening?
So the food is like. Phone in the evening.
Okay. Or else the food does not go in. You watch that. You play tennis and watch TV. That is the shelf. Oh, but on TV now. They play better tennis now. Super tennis they play. In fact, it doesn't have only 2 teaspoons of sugar in it. Yeah, because that 2 teaspoons of sugar is in 1 teaspoon of chocolate. Have you seen Kinder Joy? One side is a toy, correct? Okay, I know this because I have a 5-year-old. One side is a toy, the other side is a chocolate. Then you open up the chocolate, in that egg, half of the egg is with chocolate, correct? So that's less than a teaspoon. It's just full overloaded sugar. Well spotted. Electricity is out. Okay, remembering TV. So when you watch TV and eat food, the body is not able to recognize
made with your eyes first. Then your brain says, oh wow, banana's coming. Oh wow, egg is coming. Oh wow, rice is coming. Absorb, release the enzymes, everything, digest it better. You want a Ferrari. You can't have Maruti 800. Maruti 800 is there. Got it? The process of eating your food without distraction makes you better. Can you play tennis and watch TV? What player will you be? Can you have a bath and watch TV? Not possible, you're going to put a bath. So why food and TV? I'm trying to say to you that the TV is distracted from choosing the right food, eating it properly, digesting it properly. Food for thought. Okay, what will help you to hide growth? For me, egg, any vegetarian, pure vegetarian, not pure vegetarian. Anybody vegetarian?
Okay,
yeah.
So then, paneer can be an option.
Okay,
or beans can be an option.
Or you could do protein of your meat, which is a vegetarian protein or plant-based protein or to get more protein in the diet. Walnut banana. How many of you have walnuts here? Eat walnuts. Eat banana. I must put walnut, this is beetroot. I must put another one, strong banana. So, today I don't need to make any diet chart, I don't need to make any diet chart. But I tell you my best foods. If you can do 2 eggs a day, 2 eggs a day, perfect. If you do 2 eggs a day, could you do 2 eggs a day? Could you do 2 eggs a day? Can you do 2 eggs a day? 3 2 eggs a day. If you can do more, 3 4 eggs, do 2 eggs, balance into 8 eggs. Okay? Pomegranate, eat pomegranate, very good. Pomegranate helps in your height growth. It's got good. Banana is fine. So, we got the fruits. Egg. Pomegranate. Banana. Walnut. Okay. And beetroot. Now, if how many of you ate milk for your life? You ate milk? I also ate milk. I ate milk. So, what you do is instead of milk, can you do curd? Yeah. So, parents. Curd has more protein than milk. Obviously, you know, when you get 1 liter of milk, you get curd, it shrinks in size. Also, curd contains a live bacteria. Now, think for all the parents. We will all go to the supermarket and buy every bacteria drink. But what I'm trying to convince you is you can make it homemade like your mother made it. You get the good bacteria which heal the stomach, which help in recovery from joint pains. Which is why old people don't have joint pains and young people have joint pains. The bacteria in the gut break down more and more molecules, and the bacteria in the gut helps synthesize pain killing molecules, painkillers. Natural painkillers come from live blood. Thyroid painkiller. So, every day you have to, is there affecting your body and giving you food? Okay. I see a lot of children falling sick. Do you agree with me, sir? A lot of children fall sick. Always cough, cold fever. Cough, cold fever. You need to improve your vitamin C and vitamin D levels. By the way, Zeeshan, you got a common reason that once a year in academy, ask him to do a blood test. Look for iron, look for vitamin B12, look for vitamin D. If these three are low, the parents need to open up their eyes and say, oh my god, I'm spending so much money to go from their house to go to school and all, but they don't even know the basics of the child's inside. Everybody wants a report card. All your parents want a report card. You want a report card from the school, you want a report card from the school, you want a child. What about your child's internal report card? Every kid that comes to our nutrition is vitamin D deficient in our country. And that's the number one cause of them not growing taller and having flavor possible. Don't come to me, just do a blood test. You have to convince your kid to do a blood test. That's a difficult thing. And
you scared of blood test? You scared? Red hair is a little bit. Which? One or two? Is it? So, which is worse, blood test or red hair? Blood test is this. The pinch on the blood test is less painful than the red hair. So, now I'll tell you another thing. Suppose that there is more pinch to smack in the face. There is more simply a different case. Because the pain of a tennis ball is even more than a tennis ball. What about you, tennis? You are not scared? You are there to play football, why are you not scared?
Because you play tennis.
So when you have done this, you are not playing so well. Or you want to do the test, you want to hear my mind, see your mind, and be. You want to know all that. Because the blood test will reverse the side one is. Don't get scared about blood test, anyone. If you want to know what is the blood test, then you want to hide slap levels. That's what you want. It's painful. It's all drama. Okay? So I want vitamin C food. Do you know the vitamin C food to build your body? Citrus fruit, any example? Lemon, very good. So how many people will use lemon together? So homework for all the children today. When you go out today, go to the supermarket and look for orange juice. You make it. Or you go home and give your mommy one kiss. Supermarket. Okay. Because if you make it fresh, it's better. If you make orange juice fresh, it's better. But it's very easy. Orange juice are going to be one of the It takes not even 3 minutes to make orange juice. It takes 5 minutes to clean them. Okay, so you make orange juice and mark your daddy. Okay, so good point now. It is still better to make orange. Now it is debatable. If you are skinny and lean like me, it is better to take juice. Because one orange juice is 4 oranges. Now you ask me to take 4 oranges, I will do this. If I am nice and solid, I can eat 4 oranges. But mostly skinny people don't have enough stomach space. But we want more calories because of layers. So in leaner children, we want to give a juice. In diet children, when they don't have time, use any chew. Brain says, okay, basket. But in juice, you can cheat. Four oranges go straight away. Before the brain knows anything, the juice is gone. So in children, depending on the situation, I will use a juice or not. So by the fact, good to clear constantly. That's a matter of just give your child orange, don't go juice. So that is the relationship. Okay, you have heard of iron. Very interesting question. I did an analysis. We have about 6,000 athletes over the last 10 years. We did an analysis of the blood test. Around 60% of Indian children, specifically girls, iron level is a little lower between the ages of 9 and 14. And this is the age where all the women need to learn to play soccer. They're seeing sign on their part, they're seeing TV schedule, okay? They're seeing some kind of fun. They're seeing all of these players. So they get motivated, but their blood chemistry is saying iron is low. And when iron is low, you know, iron is like, you know, it's like, you're going to have to talk about social media. Okay? You have heard of hemoglobin? Hemoglobin. Imagine this is hemoglobin inside your blood. It's the hemoglobin guy that makes your blood red. Now, function of hemoglobin. Hemoglobin goes to the lungs. Hello, Mr. Lungs. Please give some oxygen. And over here is the quadriceps muscle. It's playing a lot of tennis. I'll give it oxygen. And what will I take back? Carbon dioxide. Go back to the lungs. I'll throw the carbon dioxide in oxygen. And this process happens. This is hemoglobin. Now, some people's hemoglobin has something called
iron. Imagine this is iron. Lower. Iron. So iron and hemoglobin are best friends. Now, if your good iron content is very thin, if iron content is low, then it's going over here. Sorry, this is oxygen, both oxygen. Not enough oxygen for pancreas. So what's happening is, I'm taking more time to deliver oxygen because my iron is useless. So I have to get more iron from my diet. The one food that I love with iron is dates. Have you heard of dates? He doesn't like dates. Mother is laughing. Mother, the moment a parent laughs in my stomach, it's the child. Now this it was. You want good iron, chutney, you can use dates, you can use spinach, okay? And you see it better today. If you have low hemoglobin levels, don't bother on any of these food in front of you. You know, already you have the low hemoglobin. Go home to your ancestral home, lay your grandmother's house, and rob the low hemoglobin from the house. Yes. At least one vegetable every day preparing now. Your dal preparing. Iron from the lower kadai will come into the dish. Okay? Only if the child has blood test indicating low dose, you don't give more iron. Okay? So, another is more hemoglobin and iron. Okay, hydration. Hydration. You asked me about glucose. Glucose can be given. You can give a 6% solution. How you make glucose? 1 liter, 60 grams of glucose. 6-0. Give to vada, 15 grams. So 4 vada tablespoons of glucose can be added. Pinch of salt. Pinch of salt. Big pinch of salt. Okay? And that will make a homemade sports drink. You can also do coconut water with 50% glucose, which is 2 tablespoons of glucose. But you have to do 1 liter of coconut. So which will be roughly 3 coconuts. 3 coconuts, okay? How many of you like coconut water here? At least once a day, 1 coconut. Once a day, 1 coconut. Very, very good for your okay? So, for the coaches over here, all you guys are coaches. A lot of coaches, right? So, how do you come to know to clear from that? Which is dehydration, yes, of money for you. Itchy from that. Blink great. Other player, I saw blink for that. Other dehydrated. Ice is 95% water. Ice is 95% water. So, in the body, dehydrated. First try to see it in the ice. So it's that blink. And blink rate is 1 blink per 3 seconds. Blink. 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 Hydrated. Blink, 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 blink. Dehydrated. First step. Who is the other way to get that? I am. Okay. Very, very important. That's a clear way. Second way. Before practice, weigh yourself. Maybe 70 kgs. After practice, 69 minutes. 1 day is not here. How many are here? Water. Kitna pani pe hai? Sir, give me pani pe hai. Now he drank this full water will be 1 kg. He drank 1 kg of water. But he's lost 1 kg. So kitna loss ho gaya? 2 kgs. Very small. So you have to know how to hydrate. So don't wait for 3 months. He doctor, your hamstring is very tight. Much I am still tight, not enough of water in your body. I know, yes, your muscle is stretched, my muscle is good. But I'm saying all of these problems start when you are very small and you don't hydrate. Where's your water bottle? In future, always keep your water bottle with you. And the secret is fusu. When you go to pee, what is the color of your pee? Is it white? Or is it green in color? Yellow. What color is it?
If it's yellow, you are dehydrated. If it's yellow, you are dehydrated. So always clear, look at the color of your urine. Well, I know it sounds funny and all, but you are a player and I'm a sports nutritionist. I have to tell you this. Okay? So always remember hydration. Parents, by the way, colder water is better than room temperature water. And I want all the stainless steel bottles in future. Do for plastic because plastic heats up in the sun. Plastic heats up in the sun. Garam money, garam hot water. And then cold water. Cold water. Okay? This is plastic. So imagine take 2 hours in the sun to keep water. Will it remain hot or cold? So you want to drink hot water or cold water? Okay, so for tomorrow morning, ask how you use it. Okay? Players need cold water, beta. Cold water. Anybody gets a sore throat in cold water? If you get sore throat, come to my head. Well, clear your sore throat. Okay? Players have to learn to drink cooler solution.
Is it fine to keep your
bottle
in the shade?
You can do that. You can keep the bottle in the shade also. But even the shade, the bottle is saying, I'm going to sweat a little bit. My mom offers cold water in it, so then I'm going to cool it upside. You see, even the plastic bottle in the shape is sweating. So it's sweating, it's losing its temperature.
But almost a little bit, you dig it and keep the water something like that. Which will also make the water.
Or
it was a bottle, keep it under the ground, next to the bottle to cool it.
You can do that.
Whatever
it is. Yes, so it's 50% room temperature and 50% cold. Repeat, 50% room temperature, 50% cold water. That is the perfect solution. You want it very, very particular. It is a solution which is 16 to 18 degrees Celsius in my opinion. 16 to 18 degrees Celsius is the perfect one. Kya hai? Garam pani, it goes inside. Stomach says, oh boss, hot water, hot water. You put in cold water. What is this? First thing, cold water comes in the mouth. Do you know you have capillaries here? If you hold the water here, this blood cools here and goes to the brain. Brain says, wow, I'm cool. I can play another set. Got it? Hot water. So, cooler solution.
But Chinese, they say that you should drink warm water. After food or whatever.
Sir, we are talking about tennis players. Tennis players. Only tennis players, playing time. Yes, when you are eating a meal, there is a different thing for health. The health connotation is to drink warm water. The enzymes are better activated at around 37 to 38 degrees Celsius. Whereas your cold water is not beneficial when it touches the enzymes or digestion. I am talking when you are playing and there is no food for you. Okay, these are the foods before training. Pre-training, milk, dry fruits, cheese, milk, if you prefer, you can do cheese, about 1. How many of you are training early morning? 5 a.m. in the morning, 6 a.m. in the morning? 6 o'clock, right? Do you eat before coming? Have to eat. Half an hour before you have to eat, not by a bowl of cornflakes. Something put it into your body. You have to learn to train your stomach to eat. Okay, during training, corporate water, bananas and nuts. How many of you like banana? Good. How many of you don't like banana? What other fruit do you like? What other fruit do you like? Okay, have grapes during training. If grapes are in season, you can have grapes. You can do raisins. Raisins are dry food, they last throughout the day. Okay, nuts. I recommend you do cranberries, I recommend you do almonds, I recommend you do some peanuts, pistachios, small amounts, just a handful over 1 hour of training, 8 to 10 nuts. The most important thing is teaching your children and teaching what your coach should do. 15 minutes on the side, they should do. Okay, big break, 5 seconds. Back. So my body is getting conditioned. Nut break, 30 seconds. I know what happened. You give more than long break, full Rajasapa. all the children. Okay? So, nap break 30 seconds, hydration break 5 seconds. Have one special whistle. That whistle should be one falto whistle. Give a break every 15 minutes for a sip of water. So the brain rest so you can focus and be. Post training. Milk, eggs, noodles, curd rice, smoothies. Noodles, the Maggi noodle wala is not the best quality noodle. It is like a market. Okay? So noodles I want you to take cold beef or things like vegetables, pasta. Pasta then is spaghetti noodles. And then it's the noodles which you have to cook for 10-15 minutes. Not the instant noodle. Instant noodle is pure maida. It will block up your children, not good. Maggi noodles taste very good because it tastes very good. What I tell parents, cook a normal spaghetti. Take a bit of paste paper and cook that in. Like your Maggi or the party, you know, that's what you need. Okay, join the question. Yes. See, glucose you can do use vitamin D, or you can use that. If you have access to a pharmacy where you can get maltodextrin, maltodextrin is a bark of glucose. Many molecules of glucose in the lab. You can add 50% maltodextrin, 50% glucose. Otherwise, you can do a sports drink. You can find a commercially available sports drink and you can have it. Now, if a child is playing 1 hour of tennis a day, you need a sports drink. If you are playing more than 3 hours a day, I at least want you a sports drink. At least one. So if a child is playing more than 3 hours, then otherwise, you can make a sports drink. Electrolyte you can do one sachet of electrolyte in a liter of water, but add one more tablespoon of glucose because electrolyte has low glucose level, it doesn't have time. Secondly, if it is very aggressive summer, electrolyte sodium salt is not enough for sweat. See, electrolyte is made for dehydration from diet, not dehydration from sweat. These children are sweating. This sweating loss salt is different from diarrhea salt. So normally I say, okay, normal homemade sports drink, then electrolyte, then commercial sports drink. That is the best possibility. Okay, now by the way, in my clinic, we do a sports gene testing. We do a nutrition gene testing. So we actually take a saliva sample of the children and determine which nutrition genes are absorbing, which are not absorbing, which are the sports genes of the power and endurance, which the children can recover faster. This is for those who are serious about sports and you feel your child needs the rest, then you can actually. So if you are really serious about it, you should do the gene test to figure out now either should I avoid gluten. So what are the story? So gluten is the protein found in wheat. About 40% of the players that come to our clinic are gluten intolerant. So I'm open it up to questions. What are your questions and demands? Ask me all the questions, I'll listen to them today. You want me to teach you how to make demands outside? I'm sure I can do it. Very good question. My question is gluten-free diet recommended for lactose intolerant foods? First, give gluten one. Give gluten a banmashi. Give you wheat. It is found inside wheat. So I'll tell you what happens. I'll just tell you this all at once. Let's say this happens. Three of us are on protein molecule called glucose. So we go, let's talk to me. We come over here. This is the intestine. Now in the intestine says, boss, only amino acid can enter. So he's amino acid, I'm amino acid. But three of us are 20 times. No. You can put it inside together. This is gluten. Now, if it is normally egg, milk, other things, he will break up, it goes inside. I break up, I go inside, one by one. But with gluten, how three things are there, blood gluten. Now, gluten has come inside your blood. Gluten is in your blood. am born here.
Now, suddenly, there are some strangers. They are all the immune system. Hey, foreigner has come. Khatarna, gunda aa gaya. So, antigen antibody reaction has happened. Okay, so what happens is, now jagra happens in the blood. This leads to inflammation. So, the thing is, we should try and avoid gluten. How do you avoid gluten? I come from chapati, there is food. Bread, various biscuits. So all biscuits are made with maida. Maggie is made with maida. Okay. Pasta. So you have to buy gluten-free pasta. Found this also has gluten. What else has gluten? Oats. You got a contamination from wheat. Okay. So what happens now? This is the germ. So gluten is this protein of wheat, which does protein. But everyone doesn't have the thing. Some people have the break up gluten. Some people do not have. I personally have done my DNS. I'm gluten intolerant. I'm born in both. Full life I've been bread. When I did the test, my test came back that my DNA does not like me. Does not. So, to answer your question, if the person is lactose intolerant, the food name is there is a test for lactose, there is a gene for it. We will get people who are lactose positive, we can handle. People who are lactose intolerant, cannot handle. Gluten is different, man. So, gluten you have to check whether it is positive. So, what Jacob is doing, he tested and he was eating bread all his life. He found out that he should not eat bread. So when he removed it out, his recovery became better because these gundas are not there to restrain. If gundas are there, we are trying to recover. Gunda are in tamasha and restrain. So the absorption of nutrient is less when the gluten is there in the diet. You have to do by the test. So some of the symptoms are to go to 45, 6 times. Some of the symptoms are under acne. I had acne until I was 35 years of age. Nobody told me why I am. The moment I stop gluten, hot together, dandruff, bloating, the stomach blows up, loose motions, headaches, severe headaches. So we cannot predict in children. But I normally do the blood test and most of us in the B positive blood group, B, A, B positive, A positive group, they're a little bit more on a higher statistical probability of being gluten. So somebody comes in the training and says, oh, what's your blood group? Be positive. Where is the genetic disorder? 9 blood out of 10, they will be good. Then the next problem. Sir, like if you simple me, why should we do chapati? But chapati in this part of the area, imagine, has never been meat in the last 1,000 years. It has been dal, ragi, jowar, bajra, rice, kironda. So we are eating convenient today of the last 30 years, the molecule which is growing is not beneficial. So I'll answer your question. What would be the test?
Good question. So children ask for junk food. But
provided they eat directly from
the food. We call professional food. There are lines that say once we have food.
So when you talk about nutrition, a nutritionist will actually talk to your child about it and negotiate a structure for all the foods. So hopefully the child will be 60% of their interest. Then they get a reward. Then the reward given and then the parents who can't decide anything. The reward given to the child wants to eat food, you know, that's it. Then they no problem. So we teach the children to understand the responsibility. Otherwise, the audience is trying to go to the reward base and not directing the
What's my view on nut milk versus regular milk?
Actually, I'm drinking plain water. I'm first on the concept that plain water is the best thing to give children.
then you eat run out. Okay? If the child is lactose intolerant, then you move towards these other milks. So, nut milk for those who don't want the nut milk, yes, almond milk is there, cashew milk is there, coconut milk is there. So, all of these are nuts. So, these are the milks. So, coming, the children are allergic to milk from the cow. So, sometimes I try goat's milk or camel milk and the children accept. But if lactose intolerance there, then we shift to nut milk. Now, the point is, why do I want to drink? Why do we drink? We drink milk for dharma, gola, and group of it. It's like protein, it's very actual. So, protein, unnecessary in this subject, chicken in the same, vegetarian, non-vegetarian protein. So, what else you want, madam? More calcium. More calcium. You know, one date is 15 milligrams of calcium. We don't like dates, right? Sorry. He doesn't like dates. So, green leafy vegetables. We eat green leafy vegetables. So green leafy vegetables, your broccoli, your spinach, your bok choy, all of this has calcium. So technically you don't need to have it. So my opinion is, nut butters are good for occasional taste. But on a daily basis, if you can make the nut butter at home with organic nuts, it's the safest. But whatever you get commercially, in my opinion, is 2-5% of nuts and rest is some emulsifiers and added stuff and all. And I don't believe it's really healthy.
Milk with complex is good.
Milk with complex is good. Okay. First question. For the said athlete, I'll ask, does milk agree with the body? If milk agrees with the body, so milk approved. Complex. Why do we want to eat complex? Complex is supposed to be a supplement that has some protein and vitamins and minerals and all that. So it makes the milk little better. Right? Third question is, does your child like the complex taste? So if he likes the taste, then this is a good plan. The next question you should ask me is there a better drink than milk with complex? Yes sir, there are many better drinks, please compliment me. Okay, any more questions? Yes sir. Sometimes, if you can get, you can't make a child to drink milk and it adds a flavor to the milk, I'm all for it. Because if milk agrees with the kid's stomach, milk is good, blah blah blah, you're going to drink an extra glass of milk, great. But if it has too much of sugar in it, okay? Like, for, I'll give a simple example, okay? Pediasure, number one ingredient in it is actually sugar. But I do recommend Pediasure. Because I know the difficulty of how much food the child can eat and how quickly I can get some calories in with 3-4 scoops of Pediasure. So it's a give and take. But if a parent says, no, I don't need sugar, and the kid says, I am good, I can drink milk directly, I love the taste, I would go with flavor. Flavor milk is always better because you don't have anything else added in. Because if you want the vitamins and minerals, there's so many other things that you can combine with. And what happens is, you need to give this boosts and contras and ovidines and myos and all. But there are more sugars than the other nutrients like protein or vitamins and minerals that I want. So I'm always looking for a powder that I can add that will make the milk even more sumptuous, even more better. I don't give general advice in a seminar point. Because if I say contra is very good, or Pediasure is very good, mother will go and say, I want to keep complex. And you start forcing. Maybe the child has a milk allergy. And for 5 years, you're pushing milk into the skin, which is not required. You know, 80% of salt in the lactose intolerant. There is research, 80%. So people have lactose intolerant. So you can't digest milk. So how do you keep drinking milk? Or the lactose is growing up. So that's why Thai supplement is so powerful in this popular. For thousands of years, they will realize that milk doesn't stay expired. So the gene and body cells are here to 10,000 years ago, 9,000, 8,000, 7,000, 5,000, 6,000 years. the body is going to be spoiled. What is spoiled? Honey or curd. Nobody has to carry milk because by the time it comes up with the equator, either of whom it's spoiled in 2 hours. Any other questions?
How do I know that I'm getting all the
nutrition
to my body? If you know all of the
symptoms. Very good question. How do I know I'm getting all the nutrition to my body? What are the symptoms? Okay? So number one, a blood test for meat will tell me whether all the nutrition comes. So we can do a complete multivitamin vitamin profile. We can do a complete mineral profile. One. Second is we can check your weight. And we can check your height. Are you as per standard norms the correct height and weight for your age? Then I will look for things like your skin. I look for nutritional deficiency. I look at your eyes. Stick out your tongue. Completely. Okay, so from the tongue, it's showing that you don't have a B complex deficiency. Okay, so we look at things like this. Then, can you play 4 hours of tennis? At the end of it, are you dead? Or you can still play another 1 hour of tennis. So, the question is, can you do it every day for 10-20 days? Can you do it for 10-20 weeks? So, as you start going older, is your body capable of spending so much of energy? These are signs. My body is very tired, I'm getting muscle ache, I'm getting muscle cramp, I'm getting this, nutrition is not correct. So, there are a lot of signs like this, from cramping, to lack of mental focus, to skin problems, to pain in the gut problem, to the hemoglobin level. So these are all the things we are seeing. Very good question. Suppose we give more glucose, then the sports drink will affect performance. Anytime I see a tournament where everything glucose can get up, no problem. 4 hour glucose can be different. Okay, this is wrong because if you put so much glucose, insulin comes up, it will take all the glucose out from the cell, from the bloodstream, and throw it in the cell. So you have a crash of sugar. So the player will be full alert for 5 minutes and then down glucose. They crash. So you have to give glucose commando style. Commando means silently go and keep giving glucose. That is 6 to 8%. So do not make a sweet solution. Problem kya hota hai, sab ko meetha wala solution chahiye. That is more than 10% glucose. That is bad for performance.
Okay. Alright. What is the nutrition is required for the life? what is that? Let's say, the body needs nutrition, right? Not the food, the right amount of food. So is it required for the life?
Can you stop eating?
See, you said nutrition required, right? Proper nutrition. Okay. Let's say you have created a 20 nutrition food chart, okay? And then probably you might be not able to continue the 20 whatever you did. So, let's say you are continuing 5 out of it.
Good question. So, here's how I would answer it. Let's say I'm a Ferrari, okay? So, in the first 10 years of my manual, you have these 20 foods. Oh my God, they have a Ferrari, actually. Then next 10 years, Ferrari says, now you need 25 foods. I'm able to do only 10. So by the 30th year, my Ferrari the petrol tank becomes a little bigger. So inside my ball bearings are there. So it's like that. So nutrition is consistent to the day you die. Okay? It's still doing that, my son. It's still doing that. Good question. I will recommend a protein powder only if you come to me. Why? Because I look at your entire schedule. I look at your culture, I look at your background, I look at your genetics, I look at everything and then figure out. What is the height, weight, how much protein to give this child? Then we do a dietary recall. And then we see how much protein is coming out. What people do is they usually take a protein solution. Right? The question is, you don't need higher protein intake, you just need 1.5 grams per kg body weight. So if your child is 32 kg, So this is normal diet. Even for kids of like 1.5, it's the carbohydrate that is lacking. They need more energy for carbohydrate. So when you do the protein solution, the idea is the protein powder should be the correct protein. Otherwise, children are younger, liver and kidney not fully formed. Why are we putting the stress on the liver and kidney? Instead, the correct thing is, I need 5 grams of protein, 10 grams of protein, 8 grams of protein post-mortem. Then you structure and design. See, up until now, parents have been doing it for 2 years, it's been a way. Like even Zeeshan, let's say, when we learn to play tennis, the tennis coaches that existed then didn't have so much of knowledge as tennis coaches today. Similarly, with the shape, we didn't have the knowledge from the previous coaches. So I always tell people, do not take supplements unless under the nutrition coach's advice. So it is done in a proper manner so it doesn't harm your child. I've had one case. So parents have given protein powder to the child for 5 years and creatinine. They came to me, okay, they never done a blood test, child was 16 years old. They put blood test, liver out of skin. Kidneys, complete, all blood tests required, uric acid, by everything. I'm like, I looked at the report, called up the lab and said, please redo the sample. They redid the sample, the sample came back same way. Called up the lab, how can you be feeding a child? Oh, sir, redo 30 grams, 40 power, redo 5 grams, everything. And they told me, I said, you know, crack, you do this for another 5 years, a child would have lost the liver. So because you don't know what's happening inside everyone, that's what was thinking. Optimal nutrition is able to take it to higher rating schools. So there's a danger. So in vegetarians, normal beans, soy, if it's a boy child, I can't measure that soy. Girl child, I can't. Soy, we've got so much of food that is there, which will have actually harder food. And in research, it is shown metabolic requirement in adults is 0.8 grams. All manufacturers we have seen will have 2 grams per kg. So they try to get it, take more food. As a nutritionist, I'm telling you, take more carbohydrates as a dentist meal. Automatically, when you eat so much of food, 3000 calories, you will meet your protein requirement. You will automatically meet your protein requirement. You don't need a protein supplement. Yes, if Zeeshan says we need weekend classes, special classes, Chinese diet cannot be, then we need a smoothie with the protein. Case to case. Yes, from your last question. Is milk good with honey? Yes, milk is good with honey if you like. If you don't like it, you don't. Very good question. This is a question you should do in all the schools. And this is any principal that teaches at schools are listening in. What girls are doing today in school is they are eating lesser to maintain their figure. Right? They are eating lesser to maintain their figure. What happens is when you eat lesser, body says, what's your name? Samita. So body says, can I call Sam?
Okay, so
what you say is that you're not eating enough of food. You're not eating enough of food. You are in starvation mode. Let's go on. Next video will be because you're in starvation mode. I will store everything as well. So you lose weight, you have to actually eat, not starve yourself. So what all girls are doing is cutting off meats. So there's one guy inside your body called cortisol. He's a gunda. Hey, you didn't give me food today now. I have next 4 meals is coming. It is not going to go to muscle, it is not going to fat. So it is never a classic call. So if I'm cortisol, no food today, hey, some food is coming up at 6 hours. They have no cost to go to fat. So the thing is, you have to give direction. One, this is one reason. Second reason, if when you are her age, will you also sleep? She's elder, go ahead. Are your parents, what are your parents on the heavier side? You are mother or your father, some people on the heavier side. They do a blood test. Most likely, maybe when he is born, you will have a blood test. to figure out something is there, something is there. But are you sleeping meals? Because you're on the day side, eating right. You love food. So some people are born with a gene wherein these two are more important. So in your case, maybe you have a higher immune system. But we can figure out, if you come back, you can figure out what you're doing. Sir, it varies. Okay, I have a video which you know, which swims 11 kilometers a day. 11 kilometers. Now that's a key I started supplement because I need to pay a lot of calories. Okay, that's. I mean, how much can you put in? So where you bring powders, you bring stuff like that, glucose powder, but the thing is about 1 hour of exercise, 2 hours of exercise, not that fuel is sufficient. If you then you should provide a good nutritionist or your pediatric doctor and figure out, is there anything that I can do? If the child is in sports, figure out its posture, how you can add a supplement. But randomly, I would say, about major food in the house. So, things like glucose, sports, drink, or antibiotics, omega 3, anywhere from 8 to 14, to 14. But these proteins and other things that can add them. It's for bodybuilders. It's got sweet color. These children cannot digest chemical sweeteners. So everyone's giving them a standard meal protein is made for adults, children, and that's more. So if you anytime you want to give your child, you might be 16,500 rupees, it's a cost of an expensive market. You will once in your life for a child, you will learn everything on a 3 month period to the condition, how to feed, when to eat, what to eat. And also psychologically impact your child to eat a better way. See, children don't listen to the parents. My kid doesn't listen to me. But if my kid doesn't talk to my kid, he's listening to me. It's always the case for me. Why is it not? So now, his mind, his muscle is contracted. My mind, my brain is contracted. So now, your muscle is contracting. How is it contracting? On, off, on, off. On, run, on, off, muscle, on, off. How does the nerve impulse go from the brain to the muscle? To the neurons? And there's an electrolyte solution in the neurons. Electro in Greek means electricity. So, on current will go from here, the current will go on the wires called neurons to the muscle. On, off. Contract, relax. Not so far. Now, when do you sweat? Have you tasted your sweat? Salty. So the salts come out, the electrolytes come out. So when the electrolytes come out, inside the solution says, boss, no electrolytes. We can't put on and off. So suddenly when the muscle contracts, it goes on and refuses to switch off. Short circuit. Cramping is short circuit. So the short circuit happens because the child has lost too much of electrolytes due to sweating. So how will you prevent short circuit? Hydrate with good electrolytes. That is how you prevent it. Okay, last question. Okay. Good, no question. Thank you everyone. God bless. Hi, what's my name? Do you know my name? What's my name? Diane. Tell me, what's the question? It's very interesting. Because sweating is the air conditioner of the human body. If you didn't sweat, your brain would explode. How do you cool down? The sweat comes up, cooling. It cools the blood, takes it there, goes to the brain, brings that all your muscles overheated. You're like, come on, man. Your skin is the radiator. The skin is the AC. So when you sweat, the AC goes on. After some time, you lose water. Then AC is saying, boss, I drink. Okay? So it's good to sweat. So certain people, they call hypo or something, they sweat in the past. genetically people have different sweat needs. Maybe his ancestors lived very deeply in the equator. So the genetic strain is pure, where to save him from dying in the equator, he sweats a lot. There is a certain group of people really who don't sweat at all because they were born in arid conditions for the last 10,000 years. So they never sweat. So maybe he has the gene where he was very close to a lake all his life for 10,000 generations. So he sweats a lot. We cannot control it. What we have to do is he sweats a lot. He has to learn to put the right amount of liquid into the body sweat. Okay. Alright, thank you everyone. My team is in the name is Qua Nutrition. That's the name of it, Qua Nutrition. If you want the number to contact us, this is the number. 9743-43-00. Thank you so much. I'm truly grateful to Zeeshan sir for inviting me. I'm very thankful to you for attending today. Really appreciate the parents for coming because you've taken the initiative to learn for your child. You go a long way. I hope one day your child will be progress. Let's have a picture with everyone together.